Hello, Locc Picc’d here. I've got a Zeiss Ikon TK5. This is the 5-pin version. This one has a standard on 5 and a standard on 1, and then it's got 4 smooth finger pins. And these finger pins need to be rotated and lifted. And this one specifically is going to be a pull-pull and a push-push, so not too bad. I'll start by setting the standards on top, which is 5 and 1. I'm gonna work on the sidebar. Slide underneath number 1, get to the back, pull it, lift it, slide underneath number 2, get to the back, pull it, lift it, okay. Number 3, front side, kind of push and lift. Number 4, front side, kind of push and lift. So set the sidebar. Now we're gonna start working on the spool section of the top stack. So I'm gonna tap number 3. Puts me into a deeper falsetto there. And I gotta get under number 4 now. Okay, 4 set, tapping number 3 again, under number 2, 2 set, under number 3, can't remember if I showed you a working key for it. This is a 3D printed clip. Follower. Catch the sidebar. Found my tweezers. precision tweezers are at the moment. But I'm gonna have to find them. Sidebar springs. Top pins. One, two, three, four, five. Can see the orientation. There is a pull-pull and a push-push. There's the heights. So it's number four. Three, two, one. Oops. Get those springs out. No millings. Kind of like to change my followers. Oh shit, standard on one. Standard on one. Spool on two. Spool on three. Spool. Standard on five. Sidebar for you. Bit of a bevel on the edges, but not serrated like the SK6. Bible. There's the sidebar slot right there, and then finger pin, no serrations, just smooth. So in comparison to a Primus, I would definitely choose to pick the TK5 Smooth version over a Primus, only because of tooling. you can use a multi-pick, what is this? Number 10, I believe it is. Whereas in a Primus, you have to make a tool. This fits perfectly in there. Perfect width. With clearance. Awesome. There we have it. The Zeiss Ikon TK5 Smooth. Thanks for watching.